1 by 2 power 4, 1 by 2 4 minus 4, this value 1. So finally 1 by 2 whole power 4. This is for one family. Again for 800 families, multiply this with 800. Similarly, the probability of at most 2 girls. At most 2 means we have to take or less than or equal to 2. Less than or equal to 2 means 0 plus 1 plus 2. Same by using binomial distribution formula, we can calculate this value. So here also we have to multiply with 800, capital N. So we get the answer.